Yo, what up, everybody? This is episode 2. How's our year going? Mine's fucking sucks. I mean, you can see I got a cast on my hand. My knees look like fucking prostitutes. It sucks, man. I am just in a horrible place. But the cast is real. The prostitute knees is a little real. I was just going down Berry Road and some dude ran a stop sign, hit me from the back, I flew. And I flew by like 100,000 feet. I mean, it's cool. I'm alive. You know what I'm saying? But
what the fuck happened?
Just get up.
I'm alive. My wrist is shattered. My knees are fucked up.
My back!
But this morning I got a run in and everything's going good. Everything's going está bueno. How's y'all New Year's going, man? Let me know. Talk to me, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm sorry I haven't fucking dropped. I was supposed to be dropping every week, but I was in some. You know, I was getting everything ready. I'm not even gonna lie to you, man. Fucking New Year's, I was getting got a little toasted. I was just doing some shit I wasn't supposed to do. So recently, I went to my boy's wedding. Ronnie, man, shout out Ronnie. You can see him on my last vlog. He started working out, showed up that day, never came back. Yeah, took my sauna suit and ran, bro. I mean, if it was cool, I mean, you know, damn. At least let me get my $10 back.
Look at my boy Ronnie right there. My boy Ronnie right there. Already.
Institutions of our society. And it is altogether fitting that the family, friends, and have a special meaning from immemorial times, institutions of our society. And it is altogether fitting that the family, friends, and institutions of our society. And it is altogether fitting that the family, friends, and
shout out Ronnie, glad to be a part of his wedding. May peace and blessings. Retake. It's a blessing. Shut the fuck up. Old man cutting motherfucking grass. My mom be trying to do a goddamn video. Goddamn. Hey man, shout out Ronnie having me at his wedding, man. It's always a blessing to see somebody get married. It's crazy, man. Hopefully him and his marriage, blessing to him and his marriage always. And off to the next chapter we go. Let's go. We got another errand to run, baby. Let's work.
And then after that same fucking day, you gotta understand, my mind was in a fucking, I was like, my head was blowed.
So I went into my kitchen and I shaved it all off.
Because I was like, yo, dog, like, my homeboy Johnny has a toy drive. So Ronnie was supposed to get married on Saturday. My homeboy Johnny's toy drive was on Sunday. Ronnie's wedding got fucking pulled. It was supposed to be Saturday, but it got pulled on Sunday. And I was like, oh shit. So now I had to go to Ronnie's wedding and go to fucking Johnny's toy drive. But I had to put everything all in one day. You know what I'm saying? Not including my other errands I have to run. And I should have vlogged that because that was fucking crazy. I didn't get to vlog me going inside Target, getting all the toys just because of the time crunch. You know, so, and it's just been, I don't know, that day was just crazy. I'm not even gonna lie to you, that day was just fucking crazy.
Here we are, Johnny Dangerous. We're at Johnny Dangerous Toy Drive, and I just bought all these toys right here at Target. I got 3 bags, got about like 16 to 17 toys. Shout out to the kids, man, you know what I'm saying? We do this, you know what I'm saying, for the kids who can't go out there and, you know, get toys. I know coronavirus has been a fucked up year. Everybody's doing, you know, everybody's just, you know, it's a horrible year, and I'm glad I could give back and glad I could help the people around me. So, we're working. Let's go.
This is love.
What's going on right here, man?
Man, we're out here giving back to the community called Navidad in the Barrio 2020. Hey, shout out Rumpelstiltskin Talk. Shout out Johnny Dangerous. Shout out Houston Zone. And majorly, shout out your boy Strange. And you know what, man? What better time during the pandemic, you know, when people are struggling, that you want to give back to these people, man?
I be going through some things, you can't see.
Yeah. Real smooth, come on. We blowing bunch, we got it rolled, and this shit popping though. Every time I hop this bitch, I deliver like dominoes. So you better recognize. And when I look into you speaking, record looking in my eyes. If I freestyle, I fall off. I need an order of medium fries. Because if that happens, I'm depressed. Nah, fuck it, I'm lying.
Shout out to everybody that came and made this possible. Because without you guys and without the community, nothing to them. Like, everybody that put the puzzle pieces together and made this entrepreneurship event. Hey, man, you know how many people told me, hey, you know how many people are having a toy drive? You know how many people are already doing this? Guess what I said?
Fuck them. Fuck them.
I don't care, man. We doing it.
Why? Exactly. There it is. Why not?
We doing it.
Already. Already. Yeah, much love, man. Much love.
Shout out Johnny Dangerous TV.
Alrighty.
It's the first Monday of the new year, and man, I hope everybody's going through, you know, positive energy right now. You know what I'm saying? I'm real big on energy. You know what I mean? It's the first Monday of the new year. Come on, guys. We got to work. We got to get something going. I pray that peace and blessings be upon all my followers. You know what I mean? Let's get right, man. Let's get right. This is the year, man. I feel it. I feel it. I'm going to be here to document the whole way. So, man, let's get on the road and let's work.
Fuck Ryan Revis, all right? Because that's my little brother. I can say that. But look, you got to understand this, all right? You know, I woke up in the morning. I said, man, you know what? My little dude need a car, bro. He really needs to go out here. He needs to get a fuck. I'm going to get him a whip because I'm going to do that. You know what I'm saying? And I went on Facebook, do some little shopping or whatever. So I found a little fucking 2003 Honda Civic, you know what I mean, whatever, you know, it's a car, it ain't no Mercedes Benz, you know what I mean, because he won't have to earn that, you know what I mean, but you know, it's just to get him on his feet and shit like that or whatever, so you know, no, I feel like nobody believes in him, but I believe in him, because that's, you know, that's my little brother, you know?
Yo, so I just brought my brother a whip, and, you know, I'm grateful that I could do this for him. It's a starter car, I mean, to start his new year off right, you know, because for him to get around, he don't have a car, you know, so I got him a whip so he can, you know, start something, and hopefully, you know, he becomes better. He's already good, but hopefully he becomes better, and...
I met with this dude, and maybe he sold me a fucked up car. I don't know. He looked like a piece of shit, though. I don't know. Maybe I could be wrong. But I fucking drove the car. I put that bitch on 100, right? I'm going down the freeway, dude. Like, I'm ripping this bitch. Dude's in a fucking passenger seat looking at me like, what the hell are you doing on my car? I'm like, no, I got to make sure it's good. If I'm ripping it on the freeway, you know what I'm saying? Then, I mean, I know it's going to last. I pulled up. I bought a car from the dude. And I go take it to my little brother, and, you know, I put a full gas in his tank, right? So, whatever. Next day, he goes to work, comes back. He's like, yo, I'm finna go to the crib. I said, yeah, come pull up. You know what I'm saying? So, he comes to the house. You know what I mean? Well, on the way to my house, he called me. Hey, yo, G-Ray. I said, what's up? And he's like, yo, the car broke down on me. What the fuck you mean it broke down on you, Ryan? What are you talking about? And he's like, yo, the car broke down. That bitch is smoking. Yeah, he went to work, he went to everything, whatever, right? He went and hit everything. I was like, man, what the fuck? What do you mean he's smoking? You know what I'm saying? So, you know, I go save this dude, right? He's on a fucking freeway, but he ends up, I don't know how he ends up getting off the freeway, and he pulled up. The car looks like it's on flames. I said, what the fuck? You know, so I get there. I'm just like, yo, little R, what the fuck? And he's like, man, you know, it happened. Whoop. So I look at the floor, it was leaking green fluids. I'm like, man, your radiator's probably cracked. I said, okay, I'm gonna throw some water in that bitch. So I was throwing some water in there, and that didn't make it any better. Moral to the story is, he fucked that car up in 24 hours because I took it to my mechanic, and my mechanic was like, he hit something from the bottom, and he kept flooring the engine while it was smoking, so he blew the engine out. So, that was a waste of money. So, fuck you, Ryan Revis. I love you. So, I recently dropped a little trailer on my Instagram. If you haven't checked it out, Noe915, of what's going to be happening. I'm not posting none of those videos on YouTube, so everything's going to be on Instagram. It would be a saga of film of what's happening. But like I said, I don't want to give away the whole project. But if you have not followed me on Instagram, do so to see the whole thing. I guarantee you, you're going to love it. They're going to fucking love it. I mean, 2022, goddamn. Why do I feel like I'm still in 2020? Do y'all not see what's going on right now about the whole parallel universe? I don't know if y'all been paying attention to that shit. Talking about, hey Siri, when's 2021? They're like 7 days from now or some shit like that or whatever. And I did it and that shit actually worked. I was like, bro, what? You know what I'm saying? They're talking about how we're not even in 2021 yet, time lapse. I don't know. I'm into shit like that. As you can see, third eye. I'm into my chakras. I'm real big on energy. I'm real big on fucking fat bitches. I hate them bitches. Now, just playing. Don't come for me. The fat community, don't come for me, all right? I'm a little pudgy myself. I can say that.
Did you just say...
I'm gonna try my best to be consistent. And next vlog, you see, it's all about film. All my stuff should be about film. You know what I mean? Cause really, that's what I do.
One thing, ever since I've experienced and started, you know, working with Noe, I've been getting great vibes. The feedback was amazing. I sit down and watch his videos. What can I do better to be just like him? Like, he is such an amazing director. Like, I'm telling you, if you have not seen it, you need to follow Noe. The ideas, the creation, the mentality behind it. And you know what's the biggest thing?
Heavy. I'm gonna show y'all. I will show y'all my day to day and how, you know, what it takes to become a, what it takes not to become. Because I mean, I'm not big yet. I'm not. You know what I'm saying? I'm not. You know, no DJ Khaled. I ain't no Drake yet. You know what I'm saying? But when I do, y'all gonna see. You know what I mean? Because I believe in that. Manifest that. I'm putting that in here right now. I'm manifesting by the end of this year, I'll have at least 30,000 subscribers on my YouTube. I believe that. If not, fuck it. We look back at this video and we laugh. Episode 2. Remember that. Bow.